Join Stella Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparation. Best online learning experience only at Stella Online Courses. Call us now.
Our new COVID care facility, the COVID care center, will be our public health center in Shiroda. PHC Shiroda, from today onwards, will be operating as a COVID care center, and our asymptomatic positive persons will be taken care of at the PHC Shiroda. We will have a medical team in place there, and we will take all necessary measures to ensure that the COVID positive persons are taken adequate care of. So the patients who have been coming to the PHC Shiroda for various services of the Directorate of Health Service should now, from tomorrow onwards, please go to Kamakshi Ayurvedic Hospital, which is also in Shiroda. Our team will be moving there. COVID care center, this particular PHC that we have is a currently 60-bedded facility, but we can expand it. So we will be increasing the number of beds there also. It is expandable. Day before, yes. For one day before, we had to temporarily halt because, again, you are aware that two of our members of the swab collection team were tested positive. So we needed to then test everybody who had come into contact with them, who included many members of the Urban Health Center, Vasco. But then after that, after checking, we have reformed the teams. We needed one day to get every other team organized, train them properly in how to wear the PPE, etc. And all of that had to be done, for which we have taken that one day. Yesterday, we have taken samples of Mangore Hill and they are currently under testing. Today, again, we have had the OPD. We will be testing on priority the highly vulnerable category, what we call the high-risk group. In this group, we are including those people who are 65 years or above, children who are below 5 years of age, pregnant women, people with any type of comorbidity conditions like asthma, COPD, heart ailment, TB, heart disease, etc. And then you also have the category of, then naturally, the people who come with symptoms. So these are the category, five categories of people whom we will be specifically focusing on.
हेल्थाचे दोतर म्हणतात दुयेंसाक भिवपाची गरज ना, हेर दुयेंसा भशेनूच तें. 95% लोकांक ते केन्ना जाले आनी ते केन्ना बरे जाले ते सुद्दां कळना. 5% लोकांकूच उपचार लागतात. मांगरार खंय कम्युनिटी ट्रान्समिशन न्हीच.
हॉस्पिटल आसा मडगांव, थंयसर आमी पेशंट आतां दवरताले. पण थंय आमी आतां फक्त सिमटोमॅटीक पेशंट्स, जाका स्पेशल अटेन्शन लागतात, तेच पेशंट्स थंय ESI हॉस्पिटलांत आमी दवरतले. COVID-19 जी रोग पळय आसा, इट इज जस्ट लायक एनी अदर रेस्पिरेटरी डिसीज. न्ही, जशें आमचे फ्लू आसा, इन्फ्लुएंझा आसा, H1N1 आसा, सो लायक दॅट COVID-19 इज ऑल्सो अ रेस्पिरेटरी डिसीज, अ व्हायरल डिसीज.